just a mini heart attack. I thought that, alright, so when I record in this corner here, I know you can't see it. I know you can't see it, but I'll have the play pause button, and then I'll have the mic button. And the mic button said off, so I immediately thought that the recording for the last episode did not record audio. Honestly, I was going to say, fucking just let it play. Oh well. We are going to keep going. Same settings as usual. And let's get on to mission 13. I think this is 13. Yeah, it's 13. Awesome. We only have 3 more missions to go. I have no secondary weapon. Cool. Never mind, I got a sword. Swang, swang, swang my sword. Jesus, couldn't even see him. Come with me, dumbass. Let's see if I can repeat that. Well, that dude just jumped off on his own accord. Three, two, one. need a new sword. You asshole! You're good.
Sissy.
You're good. Stay down. That was Cleansing Flame, alright. Fucking dumbass. Ugh. I'll take it. Might as well. Fuck you, I could go around, but fuck you. Alright, let's go. The fuck killed me? Did I just get bonked? Jesus.
Another here. Come out, your death was quick and painless.
For some reason, I don't think they're gonna believe you, dude. Okay. Dead elites. What the fuck happened? Where's my sword? Give me my sword. their corpses can be used. Right. There's another one right here. Come to me, Clarice. Oh! Oops. Is it me you're looking for? You motherfucker. You motherfucker. I gotta be careful, because my mouse is able to go over my, stop button, which would fuck me over. Alright, let's hit him with the old razzle-dazzle. Razzle-dazzle, motherfucker. Music. Parkour, motherfucker. Fucking ungoing running around on me. Nearly dead fucking ghost. Hey, Grunt, take this. Take that. Oh, hello. Go ahead. Go ahead. Take it. Take it low, guy. Hello.
Guessing the other elite's dead. Very dead.
You know what?
Oh, his sword has less.
Okay.
Sir, I'll be right with you, sir. Sir. I'll be right with you. Did my ghost survive? God, that's a death trap. Okay. I could have just gone there. Hey, you two ever see Dukes of Hazzard? Oh, sorry, I can't separate a family like that. No, no. That'd be cruel. See, they're together forever. Everyone explodes! Okay. My issue is gonna be you. They don't even notice yet. You. Still don't fucking notice yet. They don't fucking care. Yeet. was easy. It's ever so cruel to separate families. God, imagine going down this in a fucking inner tube. Hi. Bye. Hang on, I gotta line up for you. Hang on. You're at a weird angle. I splatter myself. I deserve that. No, you'd think I'd learn after the second, third time I missed. Motherfucker. God damn it. How am I gonna take that out? Wait, there's a shotgun here? Oh my god, there's a shotgun. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? He stole my ghost! I'm getting my ass kicked. Do I have any grenades when I hop out? Yes, I do. Fuck you. God damn it! I can't. Alright, play it smart. Grenade. Fuck you. He doesn't know what the fuck to do. No.
What the fuck killed me there?
Starting to fear that you're not very smart.
Mind your tongue, Oracle.
Oh, I mean no offense. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about your species. How long have these prophets been anointing arbiters?
Since the fall of Falchavami, the first disgraced arbiter, roughly 400 years ago.
Incredible. And in all this time, it never occurred to you how convenient it was that your prophets were able to find a powerful, capable leader among your people, who happened to suddenly commit a terrible blasphemy every time the power structure of your covenant was threatened.
I do not understand.
You do little to dissuade my fears.
Then teach me.
Looking back at the record of the arbiters you discussed, was it not surprising to anyone that those chosen to become arbiter were more than simple warriors?
How so?
Each of them had significant political influence among your people. In some cases, that influence was already being used to question the decisions of your higher-ups. In fact, that very questioning often gave rise to the charges of heresy that so neatly removed the challenger from the higher-ups' concern.
Once they were branded arbiter,
they promptly and quite cheerfully ran to meet their guests.
All our lives, we look down at the path, put our feet where the prophets tell us. All our lives spent convincing ourselves of the truth of our covenant. We truly have been wasted.
Let's hope not all of them, for we have a great deal of work to do. The flood is still out there, so I require a cooperative player to enact proper containment procedures. But you are coming to keep trying to kill all the reclaimers I can find. All this beginning is quite a deadly waste of time. Right now, the most important question you can ask is this. Who could break this hold the prophets have in hand?
Okay. Always question your government, kids. Fuck. He's sad. I'll fucking drive it. All right. I wonder if you could cook something on an energy sword. Storehouse. Rocket launcher. Shotgun. A little more reliable than a sword. Leads. God damn it. Go get him. Actually, no. Let's clear this out real fast. Wait, shotgun better than sword. Shotgun. The fuck shot me? Is it that other elite that's shooting me? Give me that spanker.
We have them now.
I got bonged. Is that the end of the mission? Already?
By the rings, Arbiter. The councils, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Fire on these loyal
beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
And that's the end of 13. We have two more missions left, so why don't we get right into them? Whoops. With that, good night. Thank you for coming. And remember, someone loves you.